What's up, guys? So right here I got the bearings. It's for the 4x4 for the front. It's gonna go like somewhere right there. And I got the new shocks. I'll show you guys right now. So here's the shock. Rancho. Pretty clean. And this one actually fits. Big moves coming soon. Just watch. Checking it out like that. G. Go.